Yeah, definitely we need to study. It's pretty simple, you know. Crisis used to be, you know, even if you consider about the history of Earth, it is there. Okay, simply when you start from the times of World War or whatever the thing, the crisis used to be. But people didn't stop their education. It is mandatory. Every student should study, because after 10 years, whenever your kids become adults, you can't say an answer all of a sudden that I was not able to pass my O-level or A-level because of this COVID-19. No, it's not an answer. Okay, so however, it is mandatory to study. You know, if you are eating in this quarantine or crisis season, if you are doing whatever the mandatory issues you used to do, it is your responsibility to educate your children. So it is mandatory and must to study. So typical one word answer, yes, we need to study. So the reason is pretty simple. After 10 years, this crisis is going to be disappeared from the earth, or 10 or 20 years. However, you can't say this as a reason that I was not able to study because of this crisis, right? So studying is mandatory in all the time until you die.
Science Academy, the science provider of the nation.